is a night to remember for the 15-year-old Mia Kalin, who did the first clean quad ever in the women's event at U.S. Nationals.
That is a huge accomplishment, going down in the history books, first clean quad.